And Toby drove the horses all the way to Whisker Creek.